yet another cloudy start to the day today. We're seeing a couple breaks in the clouds, especially down towards southern parts of the state this morning. But we still have a lot of cloud cover that's going to continue to stream in throughout the day today. So we're not expecting much sunshine at all throughout this Wednesday. We do have a couple of really light showers moving across northern parts of the state this morning as well. Cold front itself still well back off towards our northwest that will eventually move through later this week. So this is where the rain's at right now. Thunderstorm activity going on along the Highway 82 region. That's going to be the best chance for any thunderstorms throughout the day today. Everywhere else, we're just expecting some real light showers throughout the mid-morning hours today. Maybe a heavy downpour, not expecting any widespread rain to pick up at any point in time just yet. That will come going into the weekend. Temperatures right now, another warm start to the day. Upper 60s to low 70s, right around 71 degrees over in Vicksburg, 69 here in Jackson. Dew points are also in the mid to upper 60s, so you can feel a little bit of that humidity when you walk outside the door. So it's going to be another warm and almost muggy afternoon up ahead of us as well. Going about your day today, again, we are not expecting much sunshine at all. The rain is going to stay very limited throughout those mid-morning hours and even throughout the afternoon. I think this model run is overdoing the rain just a little bit. I don't think we'll be seeing this much activity as we head into the afternoon, especially for the second half of the day today. These are going to be very short-lived showers throughout the morning and not expecting much at all from this. Temperature-wise, getting into the low 80s, upper 70s as we head into the overnight hours tonight, 78 right around 7 p.m. going into tomorrow morning. Temperatures are going to be right around where we're at today, so it'll be another warm start going into Thursday. So as this front moves eastward, the severe threat for today mainly going to stay over towards the Ohio Valley region. Again, we get some showers, heavy downpour or two throughout that time frame today. Going into tomorrow, some more shower activity is possible, spotty shower, and then tomorrow evening, another front is going to move across the area. That severe threat is going to stay off towards our northwest as well. Although when the front moves in, we're on the tail end of it, so we could be getting a shower or two across the area, maybe an isolated thunderstorm, but that's mainly going to be tailored towards parts of the Delta going into Thursday evening. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast now. Warm and mostly dry for the rest of this week. Friday, that sunshine will return for a bit. Heading into the weekend, again, those are going to be our best rain chances. Saturday night going into Sunday, that's when we could see a thunderstorm or two across the area. But that front going to be bringing our temperatures below average for this time of year. Waking up Monday morning back into the upper 40s before we return to the 80s by Tuesday afternoon.